kids, my name is Hua Feng Yang, and I'm a chemistry instructor at LCC. Today, I would like to introduce a very fine and instructional chemical reaction. So basically, I will show you how to make your own volcano at home. Before we start, what's a volcano? So volcano is an opening on our Earth's crust, which allows the lava, the ash, and gas comes out. Okay, let's move on. So what we will need today, so I will need 3 disposable cups, one for some vinegar, one for warm water, and one for baking soda. So I need another small bottle to make the mountain. I also need the spoon, measuring spoon or tablespoon, masking tape, Play-Doh, the liquid dishwashing soap, and also the glue gun. Okay, let's start. Step 1, you need to prepare your mountain. So how can you prepare your mountain? I will glue this little bottle on the center of cardboard with glue gun. After I glue it, I use a masking tape to form a mountain structure. So the mountain structure should be like this one after you finish. So after you finish this part, you can use a Play-Doh to cover all the side of this mountain structure. But keep this hole open because this hole will be your volcano's crater. So after you finish, you will get the mountain like this one. This is my volcano mountain, okay? So now you are ready for the step 2, eruption, yeah? But I suggest you guys bring this outside to try because it will be very messy. Today I will try it on the food tree, in the food tree. So step 1, I'm measuring 1 tablespoon warm water into my volcano, and then I add 3 to 4 drops of soap. Stirring well. And I add 1 tablespoon baking soda inside. Okay. So stir well. So the last step is a key step. So I need to quickly pour some vinegar inside to watch what happens. So are you ready? Okay. What do you see? That's a bubble eruption. That's your volcano. Yes, it's fine, right? Thanks for watching. Please watch our other videos. Bye.